Well, we just got downtown Prague, and we got off our first tram ride. We went to the farthest point and are going to go backwards into where we are at the hotel. But Prague's really known for its ancient buildings and the modern ones right next to it. Much like what Mumbai has, unfortunately, Mumbai would rather spend money building a Shivaji statue than to use that money to restore all the beautiful buildings that we have there. So this is old Prague up there that you see, across the bridge. This river, I think, was a scene for one of the James Bond films. I don't remember which one, but... Prague now. We just walked into this little quaint part of town, obviously commercialized because of the tourist population, but still pretty.
Look at all the buildings.
The castle in Old Prague. We climb the hill and this is what we get to see. As we walk to the castle, here's what's revealed. And no better place to get a vantage view of the city of Prague.